I tried to warn you just to stay away.